harvest more minerals, soldier.
Your precious minerals are low.
Nothing I can't have. In the rear with the gear. FCV ready. What?
Add-on complete, you clever scoundrel.
FCV ready.
Trying to build them.
Harvest more minerals, soldier. Command centers all spruced. FCV ready. You're short on minerals.
Optics online. Let's go kill something. Oh. Cyclone receiving.
It's a bit concerning. Also, that's a classic cloak banshee tell.
Minerals are low.
The one Hellion. This is like old school cloak banshee, maybe.
You're short. Not enough Vespi.
And I was right.
That site's not clear for construction.
Open into position. This ought to be good.
Go ahead. FCV ready.
Gas already. Supply line is low.
Supply line is low doesn't really tell me what's up. That's not a good line.
SCV ready.
Pretty vague.
Got a target in mind. Optics online.
SCV ready.
Adjusting for new coordinates. Your dedication.
Thank you,
D-Summit. Will be rewarded.
Well, that's Let's see. How much do I need for Contender? We got 20 slots available. And then, how many are ineligible? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I only need, like, 40 MMR to be pretty solid. 100 would be good, but If I'm at 5,400, I'm solidly in. I only need 50, really. So what I'm saying is, in order to get promoted to Grandmaster, you need to be in the top of Contender, but also there's a minimum of 30 games played. if you haven't played at least 30 games, even if you're in contender, you're not going to get promoted. So all these people that are like 1-0, 3-3, they won't get promoted. So you can kind of pass over them. Are you doing Gamers Forgiving again? More than likely. The dates haven't been announced yet, but at risk of being that guy, I do know the dates it's planned for. So I should be very likely to be going. Unless they've announced the dates, I don't know. They sent out an email, but I'm not gonna say anything. They're on the site? Okay, they've announced it. I just remembered. It's very likely. Nothing goes on in April but that, so. Mobile Crusader.
Your dedication will be rewarded.
Hope you are having a good new year, you glorious cunt.
Have a girl. Oh, did he see it going out?
Newly birthed queen ready. Queen birth successful. Your dedication will be rewarded. Forces under attack. Command unacceptable. Your dedication will be rewarded.
Yeah, that's straight, Hellion. It could still be anything. No, this can't. I wasn't still mining gas. Oops.
Thank you. self-assured. Queen, birth, successful. Spore commences, unacceptable.
Nice. Gonna be a mech follow-up? I mean, it usually is, but that armory was super quick, so it's harder for him to follow it up. What? Nobody saw that. Why did I think I would be safe? I need that hydrogen. Is that his first turn? These, but probably not. We're going for the triple upgrade. Nobody ever expects the triple upgrade. Nope. Somehow this is doing more damage than like anything else combined. It's not that unexpected. Leaving it behind here.
Mineral cluster expended. Mineral field exhausted. Command unacceptable.
Where did I even put my main nest? Oh, it's in the main.
unacceptable. Command.
No, don't do that. No. You got a hive done? Oh god. That was annoying as shit, but not deadly. Plus two attack. This is not where you are supposed to go.
Commands unacceptable. Mineral field depleted.
Got enough CCs.
Mineral field exhausted. Mineral field depleted.
Got a couple of these.
Swarm. Creep tumor under attack.
I think he's trying to get rid of his hellions more than anything here.
is under attack. Forces under attack. Evolution complete. Vespine Geyser.
I need to choose a base and take it out here. I have 98 drones. Where are they all mining from ineffectively? They're not. I'm just going through so much money so quickly. He's back to tanks.
Enemy assaulting drones.
If I lose this base, then I no longer have income, really. 82 drones and no income.
Evolution complete. More minerals required. Mineral quantity insufficient. Not. Your dedication will be rewarded.
Thank you, ADR 4L and Pistol Pete and
your
Rain 29 and Satanic for the subs.
Wait, this isn't a Tekken stream, ATP suspect.
He's back to Terran. First. Yep.
Not enough minerals.
Got it? Now the moment of truth. Whether he made a clone first or not. He did. Which means we're okay. I mean, there's no heavy tech out of the, did I wall my probe in? Wow.
I am the first.
Actually, no. Have to recall.
I am the voice. Who is the void? We, you, I am the host. We are one with the shadow. Cannot warp there.
I'm lucky I fucking misrallied my observer there.
I am the voice.
Why did he already have his Banshee's cloak? Anyways. I'm sure he'll have something to say about that. Doubled down on defense, so I am also doing the same. Have an obs with me at most times, but look for hidden bases.
Cannot walk there.
I don't know what that is coming out, but... okay. He has ghosts, but he has no units. There's the thing.
Additional pylons required. Inadequate supply. Pylon cannot warp there.
I'm sure he has plenty of turret. Yeah.
We shall stand. My charge.
Try to distract him with this while I come in with the actual army. Actually, fuck it.
Must be placed in our field.
I just don't even fuck with that, like. I probably fucked with it already too much, but he's gonna start nuking, isn't he? I have 80 probes, which is pretty on the high side, but like...
Upgraded.
observed. Mm-hmm.
This time. I honestly don't know. Oh, it's near the army. Just gotta be patient. Another nuke. That was a bit close. Four probes. Oh, banshees? It's over here. I need to get a Robo Bay for fucking like ob speed.
No, not possible. Supply limit reached. Mineral field exhausted. No, not possible. Supply. No, not possible. Supply limit reached.
Yeah, close enough.
I am the voice.
The nuke zoning. It works. All right.
Enemy assaulting Nexus Point.
Yeah, knock it if it works. Another nuke over here.
We are watering the shadows.
shield depleted. Assaulting battlefield exhausted. Protoss forces now in combat. Not enough in Nexus point under enemy attack. Mineral cluster expanded.
I am the voice of the
must be placed in power field.
Patience is a virtue, my friends. Lots and lots and lots of patience. Lots and lots and lots of patience. Getting observer speed. Blink DTs.
Protoss forces now in combat.
I have no observers with this. Right here. There's the ghost. Start getting rid of probes here. get some more gas.
Mineral field exhausted. Mineral field depleted.
Cassol data gone.
Protoss forces to our combat.
He will run out of money eventually. Sooner or later. This base. How many observers do I have? 6 or 7? Like,
what would you ask of us?
We embrace. Yes, yes, yes. Just as I deserve.
Angry coaching, please. In the Zergon, this is a good one.
We. How can I aid you? The stars of.
We.
The threads of.
State thy bidding.
Quite have the energy there. Can't let him have that, obviously.
I will. exhausted.
That's where my probes are. No, nope, we're not there yet. Just make sure I distribute my probes well.
Vespine geyser exhausted. Need more Vespine. Mineral field depleted. Nuclear launch observed. Zaknak. Mineral field exhausted. We stand as one. I return to serve. Protoss forces now in combat. Systems and food. I'm charged. Mineral cluster expended.
Are void rays mechanical units? I guess so. I let him have another base. So he's got some new life here. That was a mistake. But, well. We're going back to the Tempest.
Nexus point under enemy attack. Cannot warp there. Nexus point under enemy attack. Insufficient Vespine. Point under enemy attack. We don't know.
Shit.
Cannot warp there.
Thought we're nearly maxed out again. Have any observers to put over there?
Yeah.
14 already? Thanks as always for the great stream, and for the dankest of wubs, that I always take snowboarding with me.
Might as well wait for the Tempest here. Well, that was a marathon, but patience is a goddamn virtue. Coaching. Thank you, Freebird.
Yes, yes, yes. Thank just Warple. As I deserve.
I felt a great disturbance in the force, as if millions of whining bitches complaining about hacking and imbalance cried out and were suddenly silenced. Obi-Wan, you are a positive pillar in the community, and Avilo is a pillar of Sultan stress.
Saved by Stratton and Keeper. He rolls it out to Catsman, the spiritual leader and sweeper. A quick pass to Huckle. Great team ball over to Wong. Working their way up to Dart the General. A midi everyone can get behind. He's flanked by Darsik and Goss.
Wouldn't it have been good to have a couple High Templar? I did, and I hit the storm sometimes. I'm not very good at the late game. Like, the late game when we're maxed out, but you can't just win the game. I'm pretty uncomfortable in that scenario. I pretty much just go off of what I've seen other people do rather than play from experience. Like, when it comes to controlling all these really cost-effective units that need to be microed, I struggle. You saw that a couple times, like I kept losing a bunch of Tempests or a ground army because I wasn't really paying attention, so. So it's just, I'm not very good in that scenario. Also, you broke my UI, Freebird. So, thank you for that. I'm gonna have to restart again.
Your dedication will be rewarded.
Let's see when you fuck up. ZBT? One second. Before we get started on this.
Will be rewarded.
Buckle up. I'm about to turn your new boss over with my pawn bike. Vroom vroom, motherfuckers.
All right. What are you doing? What is this? Okay, why are you rallying drones down? Your hatch is barely half finished. And you're not even oversaturated. Like, what is this? You're just not mining with three drones. And this is over a tenth of your income is long distance mining. What the fuck are you doing? I don't know. But why? That means you have about 150 less minerals now than you would. Also, you're still mining gas. You're still mining gas after... Yeah, I think this will be my only comment on the last game. I think Avillo is a good entertainer. Alright? Obviously people are entertained. People are also entertained by many things, like professional wrestling and, well, I could say a lot of things, but, that Observer does seem like map hacks, right? The Observer that scouted the first Banshees that were cloaked, I was like, alright, this is gonna look bad. I have never been so happy for a misclick. But, otherwise. So, wherever you get your entertainment, hopefully you enjoy it, as long as it doesn't infringe upon the enjoyment of others. Alright, so you're at 100 gas. Okay, you're going for overlord speed. You had a plan for it. That's good. That's a good start. But when are you getting your third? Okay. Now, why is this overlord just here? And it's not even like you're trying to keep it from getting killed. It's just kind of sitting here. This is your fourth Ovi, but you should at least have it, like, out here or to the corners or something so you can see things coming in. You got the watchtowers, but you have no vision of if Hellions are about to run out of his base. That seems like kind of an oversight. Of course, you did get overlord speed. But now you're still mining gas. You got 200 gas, no Evo Chamber, no Lair. You're getting more gas. Do you really need more gas right now? Alright, here's my recommendation. I mean, you can get your second gas after 30 drones, but you have 250 banked up, and you don't seem to have a real plan for it. And it also looks like you're just randomly making queens, because you're like, oh yeah, queens are really good. And now you're getting more gas. You don't need this gas! You're cutting into your minerals. Look at the supply. It's 60 to 43 because you've spent all your drones getting gas geysers and mining all this extra gas and building Evo chambers and a Roach Warren and all. He has more workers and more supply. So you've already put yourself in the hole here because you just don't really understand how the Zerg economy works. You don't need two spine crawlers. You already got a Roach Warren. You shouldn't need spine crawlers at all to deal with Hellions if you're going for roaches. If you are sticking with Lings or maybe Ling Bane, okay, maybe. But two spine crawlers. You're a bitch. You're being a bitch right now. And that's why you have less workers, less supply, worse tech, no map control, because you're a bitch. Like, what's so scary about this? If you just had, like, three Ravagers, four Roaches, and a couple Queens, you can just get rid of this. You have two spots. You're like, nope. He made Hellions and two Liberators. No way I can fucking deal with this. Like, that's impossible.
if you had just sat there and dealt with this before it got to this point, you just gave up your third because you're a bitch. That's essentially what happened here. You gave up your third because you're a bitch, and now you're way behind. You have no lair. You didn't need to give up your third. There was no reason, like, this build was supposed to kill your third. But it did, because you're a bitch. Oh, now we're gonna go. Now, there's nothing here! Why would you die on this hill? The hill has already burned to the ground. Nobody survived. Why would you need to go through the liberators now? Just go expand to the other side. Like, and then you get up in the face of the Hellbats. Yeah, you'll get rid of it, but in, like, the least cost-effective manner. Well, you're already way behind. You're in a huge hole now, because you don't have roach speed, you don't really have any economy or production. Like, you can't counterattack, because without roach speed, you're kind of useless. So, you're a bitch, and now you're behind, and that's why you're losing in ZBT. Yeah, if you had defended the third and then counterattacked with Roach Ravager, you're in a pretty good spot. But if you just give out the third and then try to counterattack, you've already given him too much space. And honestly, he might... Well, his macro obviously isn't great, which is why you're killing all this. Now imagine if you had a third base with this. Sure, you're doing damage. You shouldn't if he had just sat at home and played defensive and taken his huge advantage. Instead, he decided to keep attacking you like an idiot. Which means you're still doing damage. If this is your position, you shouldn't be trying to end the game now. As long as you don't go up this ramp and try to end the game, you'll be okay. It looks like you might end the game. Wait. Welcome to Diamond League, where if it shouldn't work, it does. Your attack shouldn't have worked, his attack shouldn't have worked, but now we're here and you're up 40 supply. Do you somehow lose from here? Well, now
your dedication will be rewarded.
Now is when you're not making more roaches. You get your tech, like you get maybe a Hydra Den or something, and just make sure you have everything you need, get some creep spread. As long as you don't keep sending units to their death, you should be okay. But you're still making roaches. This is a low economy Terran. If you just keep giving him units, do you somehow fuck this up? Why are you going for Burrow? Why do you need Burrow? Why not a Hydra Den or an Infestation Pit? You have 2,400 gas! Why not, like, buy a small island and then... At this point, just turn everything into a Ravager. You're not even getting... You have 2,800 gas! Is it time to flood the market and drive down prices? Looks like it. Congratulations, you built the unit that dies to mass marines and medevacs. Imagine two infestors with that army. Imagine Hydras. Imagine anything but what you did. Also, a good thing you got that burrow. That really helped. I have to restart my SC2 because my overlay broke. My UI, rather.
I don't know why that happens, but it happens on, like, I guess it's on a little bit older replays. What is that noise? What the fuck? Do you hear that? Why is there a void ray noise? I went out of the replay, and now there's just a void ray noise. What? It's really loud. It sounds like a charged up void ray. What the fuck? I don't... What kind of fuck is this? And it doesn't stop. It's not stopping. Of all the things to break. Well, I'm still restarting. It's just gonna burn through my menu. Battle.net has a required update, apparently. I have to update Battle.net. Thank you, Hoogenband. 2 months. Super Tacky, 4 months. Roland, 24, 2 months. That might have to contribute with it. Oh, it's updating. No, I'm playing Heroes of the Storm later. All right, not now. Don't update it now. See if I get the void ray again. Where are we at in contender? I still need 50 MMR. Give or take. Twitch.tv/VobLOL. Can we get the multi? ZBT, how is his? Why am I lagging now? Is it still downloading HOTS? I don't think so. But how's his turn? Alright. Required.
don't think he would proxy rax me, but never trust a Terran. Try to get this out before the Reaper.
You need burst, not enough minerals.
Why do I always get my first? I really need to protect that better. Every damn time.
Mineral quantity is Swarm has evolved.
Very quick 3cc. Is he scouring? Oh, I let these finish it.
Command unacceptable.
Kind of fucked up the
not enough. Complete.
What is this push? And will it work?
Sequences. Swarm forces under attack.
He's killed me as mech with swarm host before. I want him to feel my pain.
Additional Vespine gas required.
Oh god, the blue flame. Yeah, that'll do it.
Cluster expended.
I don't know what happened over here, but
swarm forces under attack. Swarm forces under attack.
The adrenal glands. Oh, I never hotkeyed these.
Sufficient Vespine gas. Cryo tumor under attack.
please don't have a planetary yet? He does. Never mining gas from here. Plus three attack. Just finished up. Oh shit. That's not how I meant for that to go, but it'll have to do. It's almost dangerously many drones over here. God, Thors are so good. I still have 88 drones. Where are they all tied? Oh. Can't let them have their gold.
Minerals.
22 months already.
I'm in the main. Yeah, his random isn't as high up. He had Superintendent Israel the Thunder, and I had a Swarm Host, which apparently killed two of its own locals.
Your dedication will be rewarded.
GG, Winter. Great game.
Thank you, Yumeka. And Sales, for those subs. Thank you, Mental
Your
Scars. 5 months.
Will be rewarded.
Less than three.
Got some ZVZ. Just give me like three ZVZs in a row. Alright, and then we'll be good to go.
Thank you. sufficient.
More than a silver lining on a cloudy day. Feeling your beat in my heart as you walk my way. Seeing you gives me the drug to make you stay. It's all for you. It's all for you. So say.
Yes, yes, just as I deserve.
In the normal NBZ game, not as well, cool or something, I see you normally go for it early there. Every time I did this, I die. Why?
You give me energy, I'm on your case. It's all for you. It's all for you. So
your dedication will be rewarded. Commands unacceptable. Sequences spoiled. Thank you.
dedication will be rewarded.
What is your favorite cheese?
It's too risky. I need like two more and I'll have it. I'm right here now, but there are more than 10 not qualified.
WNTRGG.
Think he's lying? I didn't see that on the way out. Speed, come on. Speed, come on. And I don't have to lose an Ovi. Nice. Two gases.
Swarm forces under attack.
under attack.
Okay, that's what I thought. That means he has no real follow-up. And I'm free to get Lair Tech.
Thank you.
Unacceptable. Command unacceptable.
Attack.
Oh my god! Are you kidding me right now? I need... No! How? Are you serious? I needed the ultras for that last fight. That's gonna be a lot of MMR, isn't it? Yeah. You fat ass ultralisks. I threw away my army, and then I locked in my own ultras. If I had just sat back until the ultras came out, I would have been in a great spot. But instead... Guess who forgot their gas geyser? Everything's going to shit. I'm so tilted.
Inadequate supply. Insufficient. More minerals required.
Oh, you go the other way? I saw him see this.
Glory to the day long.
Don't worry about the idle probes. They are not of your concern.
Time for battle.
Give us your command. Combat only. Ire shall be
replaced.
Glory to the day long. Let's go, we serve. It shall be done. Where is I? We serve. Let's go, we serve. Glorious combat is upon us.
Cluster expanded.
Give us your
cannot walk there. Mineral field.
Glory to the day one.
Cannot warp.
The firstborn shall persevere.
Cannot warp there.
Najakar Mina. Glory to the day long.
Cannot warp there.
Thank you, Command 76, 76, 25 months. Welcome back. Glad you're still in here. Yes, first. Yep.
Is that an SCV? We're gonna go with the really hero-esque style here. Just add more gates.
Thank you.
I'll eventually get an upgrade, but mostly we're relying on brute force. Yes, and no, there's knobs there, right? Get the armor upgrade. I fucked this up. But it's redeemable. It's still redeemable. Just need to figure out which side he wants to come towards. I'm not gonna blink down. Oh, he came all the way back home. In the middle of everything. If I could cancel this and use it against him. Okay, I gotta decide what I'm doing here. I kind of fucked up the micro here. He's going for the Nexus, but at what cost?
Inadequate supply. Pylons inefficient.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Over here for now as we file our way through. We've got the liberators here. Use all of his SCVs.
Thank you.
Yes, yes, yes. Just as I deserve.
Your fort is defeated.
That'll do it. He was 55. Got a nice lucky TVP in there. So that puts me right here. But there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 players that have not played enough games. All right, I think I got it there. So that means it's actually the top, like, I have to just be like rank 30. And there's only 30 minutes. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm gonna take what I can get. In 30 minutes. So, how many games do you need to play? You have to have at least 30 to qualify. No, 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 we're gonna play until... Let's relax, though. Let's relax. I like that style because you can fuck it up and still be okay. That's the, just brute force Protoss style. I will disintegrate you and spit on your ashes. Holy shit. That is, some tough talk right there. Alright, let's play a mono battle. Just take my mind off it. Join the winter. Well, we got plenty of people in the Winter SCQ group. Thank you, Mr. Rabbit Kit. Just keep ignoring your problems.
My toilet isn't.
Thank you, Demu, for 420. Conman 7676. 25 months. Choco Cake 27. 500 bits. Valhalla SC 200. Combat Kittens 4 months in a row. What is your favorite cheese? Probably Swiss. No, actually, cheddar. And also shield battery cannon rushes. In a normal ZVZ, and the Royal Potato for that sub. In a normal ZVZ game from Demo, not a 12 pull or something, I see you normally go for an early third. Every time I do this, I die. Because if you're confident in your Ling Bane micro, and at the higher levels, you have to be, the third base is gives you enough production to defend. If you don't take it early, it's going to be hard to take it at all, because if you wait until they already have speed and maybe Banelings, it's going to be difficult to actually take that base. Is the situation. So that's why you take the early third, so that way it has enough HP and it gets up before they can pressure it. Thank you, Mental Scars, 5 months, welcome back. Yumeka, 3 months, Sales 147, Nidus for days, Vivek Tolski for the bits, Ezion for 2 months, and Hugenband as well. I know I was a little bit locked in there for a while. No, no. Repick. Repick. I selected Tusk. Are you not allowed to repick? I can't repick? Fucking hell. How boring is that shit? I could have just told him to cannon rush. Then, like, your job is no longer disruptors. It's to feed me money for my disruptors. They have Hydra-Hydra-Ling Zealot. Oh, God, it would have been so nice to be a disruptor player. Well, getting Grandmasters. The countdown in the corner is essentially the countdown to GM, by the way. I'm pretty sure I have the points. I have the rank. And I don't want to risk, because if I lose a game that's 20 minutes long, it might knock me away from it. I could always wait until draw the game out for 20 minutes, but... They have Zerglings and Zealots, but I have Roaches, so... And... Once we get GM, I'm probably going to play until I lose, and then we're going to hashtag blaze it. You know what I'm saying? No, actually. For those who don't know, a fire bat has been added to Heroes of the Storm, so they've sucked me in for a couple days, and I'm going to be playing the fire bat hero by the name of Blaze on Heroes to try it out tonight. Give it a shot. Excuse, what the fuck? I knocked out his internet with that. Yawning.
Not enough energy.
He was GM like a month ago or something, and didn't Blizzard ask him to drop out or something because he streamed so much? It was off-putting to new free-to-players. Did you take me at face value? Or are you just... Did you believe me when I said that? Why are you giving me guess? Is that... Everything... I'm literally never sarcastic, so I guess that is true. You need to build a wall! Unless he just... What the fuck are you doing? Unless you... You could have just... Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
Is there any reason I would ever need a spore crawler? I don't think so. I could have gone with the double roach worm build. Nice little choke point there. Micro really wants this queen. No! Wait, why am I getting spore crawlers? It's just reflex. Like, I have enough drones. I can get some spores now. The queen... No, no, no. You can make queens, but you can only make one queen per hatchery in Mono Battle. Otherwise, Zerg wouldn't work right. They do attack. They keep you defended, but you'd have to make, like, dozens of hatcheries to go mass queen. Why? I'm not even close to supply block. Why am I making all these ovies?
Successful.
Well, now he built a wall. I think Zerglings can get through that, but roaches can't. Making my life difficult. Let me out. Let's get some jams. Use the mixes command. That's my newest mix. Check out my hot mixtape, fam. Right. That cannon came out of nowhere, I swear, officer. An observer. Let me kill him. No. What do we got here? The Viking burrowed roach combo, rarely seen, but always coveted. What are you running from? Why are you so scared? It's like they know. Surprise! Mother. And that's why you don't go Hydras against roaches, by the way. I mean, not like they had a choice. Thank you, Disco Knackers. Oh, yeah. Hydras are just too squishy. So you gotta get something in front. Come and get me.
Just like a hurricane. We're riding this way.
Get off my lawn. Raptors. We're gonna you regenerate faster when burrowed. Fun fact. Pro tip. We just have like a hard counter army. At the moment. There's an observer over me. Do you see it? Little trick here, if you zoom in and out, it'll make the observer look like it's moving. It doesn't work so well because I have low frames, but... Can you see it now? If you're on like 360p, you're still not seeing anything because everything looks like an observer. Sorry. I'm gonna draw it into the cannons. Now we'll see it. Come here. Come here. Follow me. And you can't wait, nothing's gonna kill me, nothing's gonna stand in my way. Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me? Pro tips. Surprise! Somebody left. Yeah. Why am I yelling? This is very serious business. Do you have the smart servos? Yeah, I do. Nothing's gonna stand in my way. There's another fight happening on the other side. All my settings are set up for 1v1, which kind of fucks me over in this. I'm coming in. We are ready for a roach fight. I'm coming over. There's so many hydras, though. Not enough. Regeneration. You bastard. You have to just type GG. You fall. So. Let's make sure I'm locked in. Oh yeah, we good. Gonna be like 184, but whatever works. Actually, like, yeah, like 184, 185. That's still in GM.
Thank you, Valhalla. And not as for days. What happened to the Loopy Clan? It's still there. Seems like fair teams. What is this? You micro your macro. Well, you macro with micro. That was more accurate. Every unit killed gives you more income to make more units. That's the only way to get more income. Wait, what? No. Okay, whatever. 3v4. Now that people are leaving randomly, before I notice. That'll just make it fair. I'm going with the open field. That means I start with more minerals. Easy peasy. Barrier's almost up. Yeah, it's up. There's a widow mine in there. I can just dodge it. I think they like my prism. Wait, where's my... There's a scan on the obelisk, but it is energy based and you can only get up to 100 energy. silly goose, you think? Immortals, counter immortals? That's optimistic. We bring the fire. Take you higher. Bring the heat. We bring the fire. A change to Fungal, since it doesn't stun anymore, you can tick up units, you can blink units away. Fester's a bad day. Oh shit, I lost it! I gotta get him another prism. The hero immortals can never die. We'll get some stalkers to help, but the goal is to keep them immortal the entire game. Getting the obs. Twenty kills. Breathing the fire. Whoa! Nuclear launch. I found some. Thirty kills, 25. The value. We'll just get some random stalkers.
Thank you.
39, 37 kills. We're just gonna get some zealots in the front of everything. We need to finish them. I don't have time for this shit. Welcome back, 4 months. $193. I'm still in a Masters tournament? Do I even want to? Okay. I guess it started before the promotion. Thank you, Valhalla. I'm gonna play till I lose. I'm not playing a master tournament. We're beneath that now. We're above that, not beneath it. That doesn't make sense. Here with you. And now for my worst matchup. Even worse than my TVP.
Yes, yes, yes. Just
thank you,
Jadeball.
Congrats on GMD.
Just as I deserve.
And then Grandmaster.
Now that there's a big difference between rank 193 GM and Master 1. Thank you always on till for that, so. And thank you, Darth Force.
Yeah.
like it's a mirror matchup. Now just don't make any mistakes in the early game.
iPod on shuffle?
Nope, but I could. You wanna know why?
Because every single song you own is a banger?
Every song I download has to pass a series of rigorous tests to answer one simple question. Is it a banger? How many beats per minute? How many drops? How dope are the drops? Are any acoustic instruments used? If so,
no. Okay. Good to know. I see the probe, but I'm not dealing with it right now. He doesn't have an X, though. That's real important to know. Okay, now this becomes more interesting. Should we send this in here? The lifts end, we should be okay. Actually, we're out of energy. He's waiting to use his oracle here. Is the oracle coming into the main yet? Was the oracle with that?
Yeah.
exhausted.
It seems all in.
Mineral cluster.
I was wondering when he'd do that. Did he forget he had it? At some point. Oh yeah, I forgot I had no probes in the main. You don't really want to let him have time here, because it's still not like... It feels like it's a one base, but it might not be. To be honest, like... Like, he's probably expanded by now, the question is... How many workers? He still has 5 phoenixes, so... Yes. We're canceling for charge. Okay. One immortal.
Insufficient. Cannot warp there.
That probe I did. Yeah. I mean, I guess I could go for a prism, but that is the definition of unreliable.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
He has an observer right there.
For the reckoning. Additional. The versus is complete. My life. Insufficient Vespine gas.
Got your love tonight. Got my 14 MMR and 10 ranks. I'm surprised he felt that all in, but I guess he didn't have that many probes. He transferred most of them down. Love tonight. Hakuna Matata. Got your love tonight.
Supply depots insufficient.
Neither of us know what the other is doing. How did you get in? That's a fresh mule.
Your dedication will be rewarded, Vespi.
Okay, good to know. He snuck around the back. Fuck. I thought they would come down that ramp a little quicker.
Yes.
Clear it.
Insufficient energy.
Systems go. Cyclone ready for action.
Your dedication will be rewarded.
Let's go.
Blubble, bubble, bubble.
That was a little costly.
Bad news. Ghost. And now I don't SCV ready.
Feel the way that I should feel inside. It's time to let go.
Cannot build there.
We started out strong. SCV ready. Until the end, you gave us something. I couldn't live. I guess that I'm the only one. I guess that I'm the only one.
Thing is, I'm pretty okay with that. I lost a lot more SCVs than I needed to, but I knew it would try to come in, and I still didn't really prepare. That's okay. Because I have my third done. Last one's finishing up. With plus one, I think I win that fight. With double medevac, this is bad. I really should have just sat back and waited for his third, which is just now done. That was really nice for me. Wind of destruction. Thank you, Condor 509. Welcome back, 2 months. I'm the only one. My worst matchup as Zerg. I'd rather play anything else against him, but RNGesus said no.
More minerals
Test required.
Oops. I'm too late on this, I think. Did he not go for a Reaper? Oh, you clever girl! Oh, and he body blocked it. He went straight for this. That's unfortunate. Just means we'll start another queen a little quicker. Only one gas. He has a third CC at the front. I can almost guarantee that. He's given a lot of respect to those wings. Which is good. Sufficient. keeps them off my back. Now I need units. But she said, trust me. These are the stories we will. We went up to 63 drones, which is pretty drastic. Infinite, I almost fell, but I got a feeling and my heart starts beating, a sudden rush of feeling alive. This is freedom and I won't change, I won't phase out. There's nothing to distract him here. This is like the shittiest run by ever. Still did some.
Good at the game. Started playing on ladder and placed flat one thanks for all you share.
Just in case. This is probably gonna fail horribly, but it did.
Forces under attack.
Okay. The main army. All my drones. Oh no, I'm falling apart. I'm falling apart on all sides at once.
Cluster, mineral direct, sustain.
forces under attack. Swarm forces under attack.
Please tell me he doesn't have this yet. Oh no. Where are all my ultras? Oh. I have no burrow. To hit and kill the gold, and I need to do it hard. He messed up. At the same time. Is this enough things? Yes. Need to hold on to that base up there. That's my new life. That's my winning life. Nope, I can't do it. Not now. Holy shit. I need the infestors. Not another planetary. Okay, wait, I killed this. Only one me tank. The tank wins. I need to get the gold. That's the simple version. Need to get that gold. Oh no.
Required.
The spread is too good. The positioning. I need to save these ultras. This is gonna get them all excited over here. Got a few drones over here. I don't think I have enough stuff. Good game. That was very close. Thank you, D&Ru. Ah, that's $50 in bits? I'm sorry, I was a little distracted. What happened in this game? Talk to me. And if you subscribe, you get the official Winter Replay Pack. Of course, all my replays are publicly available for everyone at all times with the replays command, but I'm actually like naming them and shit. Exhausting game. He played really well. I wish I knew who that was. I mean, he's obviously not a pro or anything, but he was on point. I caught him sometimes. That was one of my best games in a while. Let's see if I can figure out who this is. He is what rank? 74? I might be able to. There are sites for this. Why not ask him? I don't know if he'll tell me. I won't let it go.